Fourth up is the Midas. I'm sorry, Red Devil. Orlando says this is really Red Devil. He's going into the Red Devil divided tank for now. I think I'm gonna call him Lando. Because he came from Orlando. So I hope Lando and Midas, named Atan, will do okay. That's the third bigger one, but it looks to be a female. Yes, as I feared, Atan doesn't like the newcomer, Lando. So far it just nudges and pushes, but I'm afraid it's going to escalate to biting. I'm thinking maybe it's a good idea to maybe take out the divider now to see if the arrival of Lando will smooth everything out and Lloyd will be fine with this. With the Red Devils and Atan. Thing is, Lloyd is not completely healthy yet. I think he's pretty much blind. He's still a bit swollen, well, quite a bit swollen, even though he has good appetite. So I don't want to subject him to any more stress than he's already under. But I don't know if Lando and Atan will be able to work out their differences. They look like twins, so I think Lando is also a Midas. He doesn't have any big lips as Labiatus should have. The face of Atan and Lando is one and the same, just different coloration. I might have to, well, if this gets vicious, I'm gonna have to separate Lando into a different tank. There's a biting starting. Yeah, Atan is relentless. He's not gonna let it slide. He doesn't need no competition. Yeah, I saw the first scale fly. Try you in this merry tank. Fish in here are pretty assertive. The silver dollars and the masseer, except maybe for the Olandi. Olandi is a little more timid. I might have to take him out after all and put him in the 25,000 gallons and hope for the best, even though he's a bite size. For the whales and lyriae, Lando's safe here.